to take care of right off the bat. The first thing is,
we're facing enrollment troubles, and if we raise tuition, and we can keep raising tuition over the last 20 years, we've raised tuition. In good times, we raise tuition. In bad times, we raise tuition. Enrollment's going to continue to go down. I think the university and the Board of Regents needs to take bold action to get this university rolling again, and I appreciate what all of y'all do.
Here's honoring a commitment that was made, actually, that precedes all of us to take care of faculty salaries. And I think it's time we honor students now. And I am convinced that with the 1% increase equals $800,000 improvement revenue on the main campus, that we have opportunity within our university to find revenue sources without putting it on the back of our students. Agreements is a wise thing to do, so I move we approve that distant learning fee, but I also, with that motion, recommend that we decline all tuition increases for this upcoming year.
Second.
It's been moved and seconded to accept the fee increase in fee to align all of the distance learning at $25 per credit hour and to decline the tuition and fee increases as presented, otherwise as presented. Any further discussion? I will turn to Regent Lopez. Regent Hutchinson, any comments? Discussion? Hearing no further discussion, all those in favor signify by saying aye.
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 All those opposed, same sign. Motion carries.
Madam Chair.